So what's up guys, I'm Mesh from TechMesh and hope you are doing well. So today I will show you that how you can transfer your photos from your iPhone to your Windows PC or laptop with wire and without wire. So I will show you both of the method. So before getting started, I would suggest you to please hit the like button and also subscribe to my channel for more future videos like this one. So let's get started, shall we? Okay, so for transferring photos, I would first show the wired method. So at first, just take your iPhone and take your iPhone cable and plug one end to your Windows PC or laptop and plug another end to your iPhone. So for the wired method, you don't need any software or anything. I would show you the simplest method. So first, connect your iPhone with your Windows PC. And if you are connecting it for the first time with your computer, then you would find something like I trust and I don't trust. So click on I trust. So now here what you need to do is, the simplest way is like you can use the built-in Photos application. You have a Photos app in your Windows PC. You can use this to sync your iPhone photos with your Windows computer. So if we just open this Photos app. So here in your Photos application, so here at the top you can see the import icon. So just click on this import icon. Then here you can see two options, from a folder or from a connected device. So as our phone is now directly connected with our computer, so we would select from a connected device. So after selecting here, then it would search for a bit. Okay, so give it a time looking for new photos. Just wait for a bit. So here you can see that our Photos application have already found these photos or videos available on my iPhone. So I can just select every photos that is available on my iPhone. And then after selecting this, like for example, if I want to just select the photos of June 2022, then I can just tick mark here and then here select import. And after clicking on import, then all of your photos will be imported. So for example, just let me show you. Let's say that I want to import only one photo. For example, let's say I want to import this one. So just click on import and you can see that it has been successfully imported on our PC. So we can also see this screen record, and also you can also check it, like if I just right click on here and go to open in file explorer, you can see that I have already have the original version of the photos on my computer as well. So this is how you can simply use your Windows Photos application via the wired method. And another method is just like directly go to your iPhone's internal storage and then here you can directly copy your photos, but with whatever you prefer. But in my case, I prefer the Photos application to import it. I think it is much more user friendly. So now let's talk about the second option. So if you don't have any wire, then what you can do is you can use a simple application, and the name of this application is called Send Anywhere. So I will also put the link in the description below for iOS and Windows as well. So just install this application on your iPhone and also on your Windows PC. So just open Send Anywhere in both your iPhone and in your Windows PC. Then here you can see like all of your photos, videos, contacts, files and everything. You can share all of this. Okay, so the beautiful thing about Send Anywhere is you can send it if you are at home and your PC is at home, or you can also send it to distant device. All you need to do is you need to have to connect to an internet. So for example, we want to send this photo. So after selecting your photo, then just click on send. The photo size is 3.9 MB. So after clicking on send, then you would find a 6-digit code. So just take your 6-digit code and type it on your PC, and then just let me type it and then just press on enter. So now here you would find the option where you want to save it. So just click on your desired location and then just click on this download icon. So here you can see that we have successfully transferred this particular photo from our iPhone to our Windows PC, we can also check the original quality and everything. You can see that the photo quality is exactly the same. So this is how you can transfer your photos wirelessly from your iPhone to your Windows PC. And there are also other ways to transfer photos from your iPhone to your Windows or your Android devices, and I would also put the link in the description or in the I button for those videos if you are interested in those videos as well. So this is how you can transfer your photos from your iPhone to your Windows PC. So if you like this video, then don't forget to hit the like button. If you have any question or any suggestion, then let me know that in the comment section below. And please subscribe to my channel and hit the bell icon for more future videos like this one. So I'm Mesh from TechMesh, and I'm signing out.